If high school seniors are taking the next steps in their futures tonight after more than 20 high school graduations were held here in southern Arizona.
Yes, and one student at Desert View High School on the south side getting his diploma tonight is a profile of the American dream. News 4 Tucson's Eric Fink has the story. It's new at 10.
On a toasty Thursday night, graduations all across the city at Catalina, at Anfi, and at Tucson. On this south side football field, one of the hundreds in a long line of graduates saluting and high-fiving one another is Mohammed Tasir, an immigrant from Kenya, and the salutatorian of his 2018 class at Desert View High School.
It truly is a blessing, and I'm thankful for everybody that has got me to this point in my life, and it's just amazing to be a part of a community where I could prosper.
This August, Mohammed will start walking the campus of the University of Arizona on a full ride.
It means everything to me because my family otherwise would not be able to afford this. And it's just a blessing that I've been able to get this opportunity.
Shane Bentley taught this graduate in his AP Geography class as a sophomore. Bentley says he'll long remember Mohammed.
He's actually very quiet, but he's one of the funniest kids. One of the funniest kids out there. Teaching AP students like Mohammed, it makes you want to come back to work every day.
I've been dreaming of this moment because I never thought it was a possibility.
From never a possibility to a life-changing reality. At Desert View High School, I'm Eric Fink, News 4, Tucson.